Just inside this house, the smell of sazón Goya, plátanos y adobo fills the air. And the sounds of salsa, merengue, y bachata moves the Hernandez family to share their culture with the community.
The diversity is a little different in the United States versus Puerto Rico, which in Puerto Rico you still have, you know, you have white Puerto Ricans, you have black Puerto Ricans, you've got albino. So, I mean, it's still, but it is a little different when you go from an island where everyone sees each other as equal to coming to the States. It's definitely a little different and culture shock.
After moving from Puerto Rico in the 80s and 90s, they've learned to adjust to the differences and share their traditions.
We're very, very family oriented, and I try to teach that to my kids, to just carry on the tradition of being close with each other, because you just never know. When you find yourself alone, family will always be there.
Food, music, and family fuels the Hernandezes every day.
The music to us is, it keeps us going, really. It's life to us. We cannot go there without listening to some Spanish song. It's just in us, I could say, it's in our blood.
From the salsa rhythms of La India to the ingredients of every meal, the Hernandez family relies heavily on food to share their culture with the community.
We have a lot of white friends, and they do love the Spanish food, and I just love to share that and, you know, just share the tradition. I find it very interesting and very fun.
The pastel is the plantain, showing them what everything is, the sweet plantains, maduro. I mean, it's a lot of the different foods that they enjoy that they're like, what is this? We've never had this.
As much as the Hernandez family loves sharing their traditions and culture, they recognize being Hispanic does not always come without challenges or prejudices. So they want to share this message with the Wiregrass.
There is, you know, that Hispanic community here that's also willing to help and be there and succeed as much as everybody else, and, you know, be an example and share that example with others.
Covering local news first, in Dothan, Ileana Capillan, WDHN News.